might call a trivial occupation. He cleaned the platforms of the local railway station. With no romance in his life, sometimes he wished he had a wife. He read the matrimonial advertising pages. The cries for help from different people, different ages. But they had nothing to say, at least not until the day when something special he read. This is why it said,
for the price.